right? Because there's no facet of your life that is not affected by your ability to control your attention. So whether it's learning a new skill, whether it's getting into relationships, whether it's business, whether it's physical fitness, all of these things depend on your ability to follow through. And so that's why I think it's the skill of the century, that if you don't master that skill, everything else becomes much more difficult, if not impossible.